doesn't remember that there was an election that happened in Makueni last week.
Yes.
Whereby the candidate who was supported by the sitting member of parliament, the independent member, is this in Masinga? No, not in Masinga. This is in Makueni, actually. Musimba, the Musimba's constituency. The candidate who was supported by Musimba and Makueni governor actually won with around 40%. And the UDA candidate won with about, or rather, got second position with 33%. And the Wiper candidate, whom you most likely also went to campaign for,
yes,
including your team leader, got a partly 22-23%. And when you say that we don't have an election that is giving an indication, you forget that we recently had an election in Juja, we recently had an election in Rorie, we recently had an election in Kiamba. We have had many elections. So I think we don't need to look at just the numbers that are coming out in the rallies. We also need to look at even the Mashujadi that we had in Wanguru. The only candidate, I think, from Oka who was applauded so well was Governor Joho. And I don't think Governor Joho was applauded because of his political stand. I think it's because of his celebrity status. Otherwise, we could see clearly what the landscape is in that area. And we can also see it also in other areas where we also have had election, including your area in Makueni.
Let me say this on that.
I was taking final comments on this, but go ahead.
It's important on the matter of candidates vying for seats and winning, and then it is purported to be a party or to be influenced from beyond. Let me tell you, that is the biggest fallacy. The reality is that there are individuals who win their seats irrespective of whatever party. The candidate who won is an independent candidate. The governor of Makueni is a Wiper member is a Wiper member who has somehow defected back to his original party called Muungano.
Exactly.
He didn't dare have a candidate against this candidate. The person who supported, the second person who supported, is not actually the sitting member of parliament. It is actually the chief of staff of Machakos, who is vying for member of parliament in that constituency, who is also in Chap Chap, that is Mutua's party. So he's not also an independent, but they supported this person because they could see he had what it takes to win that seat. So sometimes there are people who themselves naturally can deliver votes. So when somebody delivers, don't start hyping on their success and say it's yours. You know, that's a reality. So a person
We're actually looking at the performance of Wiper at 20%.
Now. Yeah.